I began this race for the presidency as the one candidate who hasn't spent a lot of time steeped in the ways of Washington. But I've been there long enough to know that if we want to keep the American promise, if we want to keep it alive, the ways of Washington must change. And they must change now. And that's why I'm running for president of the United States.